27. Start. Number one. Attention. Attention, John 8:32. Start. Number three. Attention. Deuteronomy 6:5. Start. Number five. Attention. We will now have a completion drill. I will give you the first few words of the verse. If you know the verse and where it is found in the Bible, step forward. If called upon, give the verse and where it is found. You are to keep my commands. Start. Number three. But you will receive power. Start. Number four. Attention. Give thanks to Yahweh. Start. Number five. Attention. Heaven and earth will pass. Start. place your index finger on any verse in the book named, and step forward. If called upon, give the name of the book before, the book named, and the book that follows. Present Bibles. Romans. Start. Attention. Present Bibles. Luke. Start. Number five. Attention. Present Bibles. Exodus. Start. Number one. Attention. Present Bibles. Judges. Start. Number two, attention, present Bibles, First Kings, start. Number four, attention. We will now have the key passage drill. I will give the title given to the key passage, find the passage, then place your index finger on any verse of the passage and step forward. If called upon, state the key passage and reference, then read the verse or verses asked for. Present Bibles. The Israelites leave Egypt. Start. Read verse 40, please. Attention. Present Bibles. A prayer for forgiveness. Start. Attention. Present Bibles. The creation. Start. Number three. Read verse 131, please. Present Bibles, the birth of Jesus. Start. Number one. Read verse 6, please. attention, present Bibles, the comfort chapter, start. Number four. Please read verse 27.
My name is Hannah May. I go to Zion Baptist and I'm in fifth grade.
My name is Trent and I serve